Ethikoni ni thutha wa igoti ikaru bururi-ini kuhinyiriria ati mbunge ya Senate iri na hinya wa gwita magavana niguo guthurimwo uhuthiri wa kigina kia muingi makaunty-ini. Magavana matiganite ni meyumiritie kunyita mbaru itua riri makiuga ni ria bata na riagiriru hari ukinyaniria wa utungata mwega kuri muingi.
I welcome the decision of the Supreme Court to the effect that governors must appear before the Senate when invited or someone to do so. I have no qualms about that.
Akiaria hindi ya kuruta ndumiriri yake ya mbere ciikaro-ini cia mbunge ya kaunty ya Siaya. Governor James Orengo ugite uigiririki wa aruti wira wa muingi ni wa bata munene hari ukinyaniria wa utambũrũkia wa mahinya.
Nevertheless, although I was formerly a member of the Senate, I think the Senate should also defer to the County Assembly as the first port of call, except in the exercise of oversight of a national revenue allocated to the county governments as provided in Article 96(3) of the Constitution.
Ihinda-ini riu Gavana Orengo ni endekithitie mbunge ya Senate kugaira mahinya ma guthurima magavana mbunge cia kaunty itiganite niguo kuihotithia kunyabara uruti wira wa muingi makaunty-ini na njira hũthũ.
You as a county assembly must exercise your powers robustly without let or hindrance. It is my deeply held conviction that for Siaya to reap the fruits and democratic dividends of devolution, good governance, integrity, transparency and accountability, and for us to attain sustainable development, the legislative authority, which is vested in the County Assembly, must be respected, upheld, defended, and protected.
Giri Vochara, Kameme TV. Jitagomora, Wagunyam.